Marley
and Steph.
We couldn't exactly put into just a few words or moments exactly how much we love you for your 30th birthday. So
we're taking our best attempt at trying to put together a commemoration of essentially what we love the most about you. As everyone here might suspect, there's a lot of things, but we've kind of whittled it down to the things that we think are the most memorable about you, and we'd like to share some of those memories we have of you with the group.
Buckle up, this one's a doozy.
Get ready for it.
Right now.
A party.
With who?
Party.
Who's gonna be at the party?
Nicole has it.
Nicole's going and little
Billy.
That boy Marco, he has got a heart of gold.
Oh yes, Miss Stella. He certainly is the most kind and lovable man I have ever met.
I do agree with that.
I do declare.
We have traveled land and sea, but as long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather be.
Make me live. Oh, you're the best.
Could you say that to Mama?
Next up for Greatest Things About Marco is he's hilarious.
When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life. When a fire starts to burn, right, and it starts to spread, she gonna bring that attitude home. You don't wanna do nothing with their life. When a fire starts to
Yo, B, they ready. Let's go.
Feeling myself, I'm feeling myself. 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 I'm feeling myself.
I'm with some hood girls looking back at it, and a good girl in my tax bracket. Got a black card and let sex have it. These Chanel bags is a bad habit. I do balls, Dale Mavericks. My Maybach, black matted. Bitch never left, but I'm back at it, and I'm feeling myself, Jack Rabbit. Feeling myself, back off, cause I'm feeling myself, Jack off. Maybe think about me when he whacks off. Wax on? National anthem, hats off. Then I curve that nigga like a bad horse. Let me get a number two with some Mac sauce. Or on a run tour with my mask off.
I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my, feeling my, feeling myself. I'm feeling myself. I'm feeling my.
American people are sick and tired of hearing about your bad emails.
Mississippi.
is my impression of Brianna waking up this morning. That was legitimately how our hair looked.
42 years ago,
our mother and father brought forth on this continent
a new child conceived in love
and dedicated to the proposition that
no man would be quite like this one.
So true.
Right? He's brilliant.
Marco, you are undoubtedly the most intelligent and talented man that anyone in this room has ever met.
Absolutely.
Because you know I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, no trouble. I'm all about that bass, bass.
Come to kill King Kong, middle America packed in. Can't they see me in my black skin? Number one question they asking.
Fuck every question you asking.
If I don't get ran out by Catholics, it comes to conservative Baptists. Claiming I'm overreacting like the black kids in Chirac, bitch. Four in the morning, and I'm zoning. They say I'm possessed. It's the omen, I keep it 300. Like the Romans, 300 bitches. We're the Trojans, baby, we living in the moment. I've been a menace for the longest, but I ain't finished. I'm devoted, and you know it, and you know it.
To call you our big brother, and so happy to be here to wish you a happy 30th birthday.
We love you to the moon and back.
nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me. So I don't plan on stopping at all. I want it forever, man, ever, man, ever, man. I'm shutting down in the mall. And telling that girl she the one for me. And I ain't even planning to call. I want it forever, man, ever, man, ever, man.
Last name ever, first name greatest.
Wondering where you are. I'm a little concerned. You know, I left a message, but just give me a call. Love you. Talk to you soon. Bye bye now. Yeah, Mark, it's just me, Mom. You know, I called you about an hour and a half ago, and I'm just concerned where you are. Could you just please give me a call? Just let me know where you're at. All right. Is ridiculous. Don't know where the hell he is. I just don't understand why he just can't call. Okay, this is him. Hello? Yeah, have you heard from your brother at all? Oh, Jesus Christ. This is freaking ridiculous. Try to get in touch with the kids and it just doesn't work out. Yeah, Mark, it's just me. I'm calling again. This is really getting ridiculous. I'm just trying to find out where the heck you are. All it takes is just a phone call. Just dial me and just say, yeah, Mom, I'm here, I'm there. Oh, this is freaking ridiculous. All right. Love you, though.
Ciao.
This is it. This is the last phone call I'm freaking making. This is unbelievable. You know, I try to do whatever I possibly can to make all you kids happy, and this is what I have to deal with? My God, I called you 3 hours ago. Oh, dear Lord. You know what? All you have to do is just let me know where you are. I called you over 3 hours ago. I don't see what the freaking problem is. Happy birthday, Marco. I just want to let you know how much I love you. From the day you were born, you're my special little guy. You have brought so much love and happiness into my life. I'll treasure every moment. I'm proud of you. I have high expectations of you, and I know you will accomplish those expectations, and I just want to know that I'll be there for you always. Love you bunches. Happy birthday.
Say happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
There you go.
Happy birthday, Marco. May the force be with you. Marco, have a happy birthday. You'll always be an Academy Award winner in my book. Enjoy.
Happy birthday, Marco. Hope you enjoy it.
Hey, Marco Sachetta. I just want to say happy 30th birthday, buddy. I just want to tell you how much I love you and what a great man you are. So I just want to let you know that when I think of you always, and a smile comes right on my face. So I hope you have a great 30th birthday. You deserve all the success and happiness in the world. And I love you very much. Happy 30th birthday, Marco. Mwah.
Hey, Mark Sachetta, happy birthday, JC, happy birthday.
Hey, Mark!
Happy birthday, bro.
Hey, Marco, happy birthday from the Bowers in Chicago, Illinois. Wish we could be there to celebrate.
I can't believe it. 30 years old. I found this picture of me holding you when you were only a baby, 30 years ago. We both looked good then, and we still look good now. So keep it up. Happy birthday. Happy 30th, Mark.
Ruff, ruff, ruff. Marco, just want to wish you a happy, happy birthday. You're 30 years old, just about as old as me, buddy. I'll talk to you later. I love you lots. Woof, woof.
Hey Marco, happy 30th birthday. We've had a lot of great memories over the years. Lots of trips down to Florida together and summers up in Maine with the parties. And I just wanted to leave you with this memory that I thought of. And it was the milk incident in Orlando, Florida, where you made me spit my milk all over the TV. So that's it. Happy 30th birthday, man. Have a good one.
Marco, what's going on? Just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I hope they only get better and better, but oh, I hope this one's particularly good.
Marco, happy birthday. This is a big 3-0 now, right? Happy birthday from Luciana, me, and the two little ones in here.
We love you.
Love you, Mark.
Hey, Mark. Warm wishes for a happy 30th birthday. Love, Auntie Rainey.
My godson, my boy, you're 30 years old, and I'm pleased to say happy birthday on this momentous occasion. I love you lots and lots and lots.
Marco, buon compleanno e tanti saluti. And like they say in my mother's hometown, cintan.
Hey, happy birthday, Mark. I hear you're 30. Wow. I remember when I was 30. No, I don't. Happy birthday. Enjoy your party.
Hi, Mark. It's Uncle Bob. Want to wish you a very happy birthday, Mark. I can't believe you're 30 years old already. I watched you grow up from just a little boy to a great young man that you are. You've already accomplished so much in your life, Mark, with music and all your other things you do, and I see nothing but great things in your future. You're a great kid, Mark. We all love you, and I'm proud to say you're my nephew. Happy birthday, buddy.
Happy birthday, Mark. Hope it's great.
Hey, Mark, happy 30th birthday. Enjoy your day, and here's to many more. Have a good one.
Happy birthday, Marco. Ciao, ciao.
Ciao, ciao.
Happy 30th, Marco.
Woo! Yep. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, do that, and you should be fine. Hold on 1 second, all right? Hold on 1 second. Yep. Hey, Marco, happy birthday. The big 3-0. Welcome to the club. I'm 30 plus, Happy birthday. Love you. Take care. Enjoy.
Yo, Marco! Happy 30th birthday! Cheers and many more.
Happy birthday, Marco.
Hi, Marco. I hope you have a wonderful, happy, happy birthday.
You know, I just have to say one thing. How could you be 30 years old when I'm only 35 and I'm your grandfather? But I want to wish you a very, very wonderful, happy birthday and hope the future is very bright for you. And it's a pleasure to think that you're doing so well. Take care.
Oh, excuse me. I'm sorry I can't be present to accept the award this evening. I'm temporarily chained to my desk. It is tax season. But seriously, your mother should have planned this much better 30 years ago when she could have held off until after April 15th to have you. I love you very much, and happy birthday 30 years later, my baby boy.
You're the best.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Marco.
Hey, we should not.
This is how we should not sing happy birthday.
Okay, to these two.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear. Happy birthday to you.
Tanti auguri a te, tanti auguri a te, tanti auguri a te, tanti auguri a te.
Oh, yeah, I gotta do a Marco. Sorry, I
that. You know, when I think about the fact that Marco's turning 30, I get a little verklempt. And I just can't control myself. Happy birthday, brother.
Funny guy. Funny guy. So cool.
We're currently stuck in the basement, hiding in the boiler room. We're stuck here because our mom, blew up our cover. She blew our cover. We came home to help clean the house conspicuously. And she
Marco
made up some...
It's me, Mom. I hate doing these kinds of
things.
I'm
wondering. As you can tell, I have many leather bound books. My apartment smells of rich mahogany. I can't. I just can't with you.
This is like those cameras that are on the that show like Fear, you know? And then when you run, it's like this. Oh, it's crazy. You know what I'm talking about?
Okay. Next up, four.
We're just so happy to be your sister. Sisters. Overall, Marco, I think...